He brings me out to this tennis court, and he's drawn this line, the exact dimensions of our kitchen.
Sink on the right, extruder on the left.
Extruder.
Okay.
And Dick is running around with this stick, marking where all the equipment should be.
Tuck in. Tony, are you gonna skip the pickles when we're really doing it?
Yes. No. No.
Catch up!
Use your lazy Susan. And pickles and pickle and mustard!
The Speed D system is born
and it's off to the races.
And we are an overnight sensation 30 years in the making.
Speed! That's the name of the game. The first stop for every McDonald's hamburger is the grill, manned by two cooks whose sole job it is to grill those all-beef beauties to perfection. Meanwhile, as the patty cooks, our dressers get the buns ready. Watch out. Burger crossing.
Burger crossing. Burger crossing. Burger crossing.
Every McDonald's burger has two pickles, pinch of onions, and a precise shot of ketchup and mustard.
Now, where'd you get those?
We made them.
Made them?
Yeah, custom built. Whole kitchen is. Next
that
is the finishing station where we put the whole thing together. And voila, a fresh, delicious burger from grill to counter in 30 seconds.